Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Lumion Legacy video. I know a lot of you guys can't make it to the streams right now because of school. And recently, we did another Lumion Gleaming Hunting stream. In this video, I will be showcasing all the gleamings that we got and the highlights of the stream. I really hope you will enjoy watching. I have no idea, like, honest, I have no idea. Yeah, Twilight is actually... Hey, that's fast! Hello, Protogon! Welcome, buddy. That's fast. 9 encounters. Can you go into the disc? Because I don't want to waste more Robux on time that you waste! Rawr. Look at this time waster, dude. Well, you spent Robux on getting gleamings? Guess not. Buddy? Remember the first tutorial in the game?
Well, you got a beacon, Lumia, so you can catch it.
What? Yeah, no! No, he jinxed me! Oh, that moment of happiness! And it was gone. Yeah, that's it. I can lie about... Hey, it's a green boy! It's not so rare, but hey, welcome in the team, buddy! We're actually getting really lucky. We're actually getting really lucky right now. It's a green boy! Yeah, purple, blue, it looks... Look, that's how it should go. Easy, fast, and next. How many skins do you add? How do you mean how many skins I'm adding to? Hey! We're getting really lucky! Wow! We're getting really lucky, dude. The third one in 25 minutes. That's absolutely insane. The rest of the stream is gonna be a dry spell. Hype! Can we get the Bucca in the chat? Here we go.
To join the VIP, you can join it by using the link in the description. Bucca!
What's going on? I don't know. Hey, it's Pyramide! Oh, if only you could have been gleaming, like... Oh, that's the dream, dude. That is the dream. Like, in my opinion, the one I want the most is a gleaming pyramid. I think it looks so cool, dude. It looks so cool. Like, the white pyramid, that's awesome. Hello, Marlon. What's up? And hello, pyramid. Do you have a secret ability? Yeah, panda bear. So right now we got skins, the panda bear skin for Red Bear. We got the Grove. Oh wait, that's a that's a corrupt. That's a corrupt. that was. Attack shard, you know what? That's actually nice. That's actually okay. So, unfortunately, our luck was a lot less than previously. But still, we got some awesome catches. Unfortunately, not a Gamma though. I'm not sure if I will do gamma hunting again, as I probably want to wait until the update drops, as just hunting all day isn't really interesting to me. I did have a lot of fun during the livestream though, and those livestreams are really a place where I can actually talk to you guys. So if you haven't been to one, I actually highly recommend that you do. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!